I can't do this without you.
There was a moment this year I felt completely broken when I regretted a choice that changed my life. And then you wrapped your arms around me and you said, I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
It didn't make me feel any better at the time, but it's something to hold on to. I am so proud of you.